All right, well, this is my first, my second ocean sail, and I'm in, not in Buzzards Bay yet, but like the mouth of the Wareham River, which is protected by this thing called Stony Dyke, so it's really far away. On the map, this place looks really small, but when you're in a small boat, it's really big. So there's the sunset, there's Wareham River, the marina I came from. Looks far away, but it's only three miles. Going very slow. Hope we don't drop the phone. There's actually a tall ship over there, which is what I was trying to go see. I don't know if I'm gonna have enough time to see it though. I got my sails. I think they look good. A little patches, a little dirt on them. Oh well, they look fine to me. I like it. It works. All right, there's the tall ship. There's a lighthouse out there. I forget if that's Bird Island or I forget what the name of the lighthouse is. We're in Massachusetts and we're gonna tack because we gotta get back and we got only an hour. Well, I think we got less than an hour of daylight, so we gotta turn around. All right, adios.